Good morning, everybody.
Good morning.
Yesterday, an announcement was made about the program which was introduced by our government named as Bhasha Sangam, which is the initiative to celebrate the linguistic diversity of India. Today, let us learn about Assamese language. Assamese or Assamia is an Indo-Aryan language spoken mainly in the Indian state of Assam, where it is an official language. It's the easternmost indigenous Indo-European language spoken by over 15 million native speakers. It's also spoken in parts of Arunachal Pradesh and other northeastern states of India, and you will find some pockets of Assamese speakers even in Bangladesh. A few popular Assamese writers are Ambika Giri Rai Chowdhury, Ananda Chandra Agarwala, Bandi Kanta Kakati, and so on. So, students shall be learn Assamese language. I will be talking about five dialogues which are commonly used in daily conversation. First, I'll say it in English and then in Assamese language. You are supposed to say only the Assamese language dialogues, okay? And you should repeat after me loudly. These are the five dialogues. Hello, what's your name? My name is Nithya. You should be saying your name. How are you? And the final dialogue is I am fine. Shall we start? You should be repeating only the Assamese dialogues, not the English one. For hello, namaskar.
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 Good. Second, what's your name? Apunar
naam ki.
Next, how are you? Aapni kele aase?